Good morning students, I am Mayank Tiwari. Today we will solve test number 74 of the General Agriculture series. Let's start. Student, today the first question is Irias vitella is a pest of option A brinjal, option B citrus, option C cotton, option D sunflower. Student, I recommend you please make chart of all the important crops which you feel that question will come from this crop. Please make chart of all the crop and keep on revising. Only if you are non-entomology background and preparing for general agriculture, only names you remember, families and order are not that much important, because every time they give one question regarding pest and you have to match the scientific name of pest with the crop pest. So please make a chart and then revise it frequently. You will remember all the pests in a very short time. So student, here like you see, shoot and fruit borer. Shoot and fruit borer of brinjal is Lucinorts arbornalis. Family is Crambidae and order is Lepidoptera. Borers are mostly Lepidoptera. Brinjal stem borer. Brinjal stem borer is Usufera pertusella. Family is again Crambidae or Physeter, and the order is Lepidoptera. Hadda beetle scientific name is Apilecna viginto octopunctata. The family is Coccinellidae and the order is Coleoptera. Okra fruit and shoot borer is Irias vitella and Irias insulana. The family is Noctidae. The order is Lepidoptera. Okra cotton leaf hopper is Amaresca biglutilla cicadleti hemiptera. Student, remember about chili also. Chili thrips is Scurtle thrips dorsalis thripidary thysanoptera. And your white fly is Vimicia tabaci eluridae hemiptera. And student, cucurbits you remember, melon fruit fly, Betrosera cucurbiti, Diptera tephritidae. Student, remember red pumpkin beetle also, though it is a minor pest, but sometimes they ask the scientific name of red pumpkin beetle also. Red pumpkin beetle is Olocophora fovicolis and the family is Galeuridae. The order is Coleoptera. Beetles are Coleoptera. Student, in onion you remember onion thrips, thrips tabaci, thripidae, thysanoptera. Onion maggot is Dahlia antiqua, Anthomyidae and Diptera. Student, this Colocasia yam beetle, Monolepta signata. This Colocasia yam beetle is not very important, but here you see potato tuber moth. Student, it is very important. Potato tuber moth is Thorimia operculilla. Jellicidae family it belongs, and Lepidoptera order it belongs. So student, sometime in potato tuber moth, because this is an important pest, they ask the family also. So you remember the family of potato tuber moth, Jellicidae. And student, sweet potato weevil is Silus formicunus. Epinidae family it belongs. And banana. Student, now some fruit crops. Banana weevil is Cosmopolitus sordidus curculinidae and Coleoptera order. So student, now come to question number 2. White grub lays egg. Option A, on the underside of leaf. Option B, singly in loose soil up to the depth of 10 cm. Option C, on the plant stem at level of ground. Option D, within the floral plots. So student, what will be the correct answer? So student, first of all, you remember the scientific name of white grub. The scientific name of white grub is Holotrega consanguina or Holotrega serrata. The family of white grub is Melontinidae and the order of white grub is Coleoptera. Student, in pest of oilseed, you also remember BSC. BSC is Bihar hairy caterpillar. The scientific name of Bihar hairy caterpillar is Spirorhynchia obliqua. The family is Arctidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Student, you also remember Castor capsule borer, Conogathus monkey ferasilis, Carambidae, Lepidoptera. Mustard soft fly is Athalia lugens proxima and the family is Tentinidae, Hymenoptera. Student, in Hymenoptera, majority of parasitoid you will find. But this is the only pest of Hymenoptera, Athalia lugens proxima. Groundnut aphid, you remember Aphis crassivora. Student, this Aphis crassivora is very important because it is the vector of groundnut rosette virus. Please students, remember groundnut rosette virus and groundnut stunt virus. They have a vector called Aphis crassivora, groundnut aphid. Student, painted bug is Bagrada cruciferum. The family is Pentatunidae and the order is Hemiptera. Mustard aphid is Lipopsis erysimi and family is Aphidae, order is Hemiptera. Student, sunhemp hairy caterpillar, Utheciaceae pulchella, Arctidae family and Lepidoptera order. Jute stem weevil is Opion cursori and family is Opionidae, Coleoptera. Though I am telling you the family and orders of all the important pests, but you have to remember at least botanical name of all. So student, coming to white grub, which I told you, Holotracha consanguina family Melontinidae, white grub lays egg in loose soil up to the depth of 10 cm. Student, question number 3 you see, which one is army worm? Army worm is a pest of wheat. So student, army worm attack at milking stage. The scientific name of army worm is Mythema saprata. Student, the pest of wheat I have told you repeatedly. Let's revise them today. So student, here they are: wheat aphid, wheat army worm, wheat termite. These are the most important pest of rice. Wheat aphid is Macrociphon miscanthi. The family is Aphididae and the order is Hemiptera. Army worm of wheat is Mythema saprata. The family is Noctidae. The order is Lepidoptera. Termite of wheat is Odontotermus obsessus or Mycotermus obsessi. The family is Termitidae and the order is Isoptera. So student, these three pests you remember of wheat. These are very important. Question number 4 you see student. Yellow mosaic virus, disease of mung bean, spread by option A, Vimesia tabaci, option B, Aphis crassivora, option C, Nephrotic virescens, option D, Amarasta biglutella. You have to tell which spreads yellow mosaic virus disease of mung bean. So student, please remember, the yellow mosaic virus disease of mung bean, it spreads by Aphis crassivora, Nephrotic virescens. The option number C you see, it is a vector of Tungro disease of rice. Please students remember, this is called green leaf hopper, Nephrotic virescens, and it is a vector of Tungro disease of rice. Student, question number 5 you see, Viracola isocrates is the fruit pest of. Student, this Viracola is very important. Viracola isocrates is the fruit pest of. So student, please remember, it is the important pest of pomegranate. Student, question number 6 you see, Calyptoprusus chinensis is a storage pest of. Option A, wheat. Option B, gram. Option C, rice. Option D, groundnut. So student, you have to tell, Calyptoprusus chinensis is a storage pest of which of the following crops? Student, storage pests are very important. Like, you can expect one question from it. So student, now let's revise the storage pest. Weevil is Cytophilus oryzae. The family is Curculinidae and the order is Coleoptera. Lesser grain borer is Rhizopartha dominica. The family is Bostrichidae and the order is Coleoptera. Pulse beetle is Calyptoprusus chinensis. Pulse beetle is Calyptoprusus chinensis. So in options only they gave Calyptoprusus chinensis as a pest of. So it is a pulse beetle. The family is Chrysomelidae and the order is Coleoptera. Grain moth is Cytotoga cereala. The family is Jellicidae. Jellicidae is also the family of this potato tuber moth. Please student remember, potato tuber moth and grain moth in storage have the same family, Jellicidae. So Cytotoga cereala, grain moth, scientific name Jellicidae, family and Lepidoptera, order. Student, rice moth. Rice moth is Corsaira cephalonica. The family is Pyrrhelidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Indian meal moth is Plodia interpunctella. The family is Pyrrhelidae and the order is Lepidoptera. So student, these storage pests at least you remember. There are many, but these 7 you have to remember. Student, question number 7 you see. Dicynura linnaea is a pest of. Option A, castor. Option B, sesame. Option C, linseed. Option D, groundnut. So student, please remember that Dicynura linnaea, here the hint is given, it is a pest of linseed, because linnaea is coming, so you can go for it, linseed. Student, question number 8 you see, nozzle is a part of. Question number 8, rotary duster, sino gas duster, hand compressor system, hand compressor sprayer, and D, none of these. So student, this Panthnagar student will be knowing that nozzle is a part of hand compressor sprayer. Student, question number 9 you see, which of the following insecticide may be recommended for control of termite? Student, this question is very important. Option A, dimethoate. Option B, nimbicidin. Option C, methyl or dimethone. Option D, chlorpyrifos. So student, for control of termite, chlorpyrifos is recommended. Please student remember, chlorpyrifos, it is recommended for control of termite. Student, question number 10, this is very important. The eco-friendly insecticide is, you have to tell which of the following is eco-friendly insecticide. Option A, Malathion. Option B, Thiodine. Option B, Nimbicidin. Option D, Permethrin. So student, this Nimbicidin, because it is made from neem, that's why it is eco-friendly. Student, question number 11 you see, pink bollworm is a serious pest of. Option A, mustard. Option B, cotton. Option C, gram. Option B, ladyfinger. You have to tell which of the following crop are infested by pink bollworm. So student, now some pest of cotton you also remember. Cotton leaf roller is Sileta dirogata. The family is Pyrrhelidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Red cotton bug is Diszarchus cingulatus and family is Pyrrhoidae, order is Hemiptera. White fly of cotton is Vimesia tabaci, it is Polyphagus. Family is Eluridae and the order is Lepidoptera. Hemiptera. White fly is Hemiptera. White fly is also Polyphagus, Bimisha tabaki. Leaf hopper, cotton. In leaf hopper, you will see downward curling of leaf. Leaf hopper or jacet. The scientific name is Amarista bagutilla bagutilla. The family is Cicadellidae. Order is Hemiptera. Spotted bollworm. Student, this is very important. Arias vitella, Arias insulana. Spotted bollworm of cotton. And family is Noctidae. And the order is Lepidoptera. Student, this spotted bollworm, you remember everything. Family and order. Now, student, here comes pink bollworm. Pink bollworm, Pectinophora gossypiella. The family is Gelichidae and the order is Lepidoptera. Student, this pink bollworm has pupation in double seed and rosette flower. These are the symptoms of pink bollworm. And student, please remember that everything in pink bollworm is important. Pectinophora gossypiella, Gelichidae, Lepidoptera. Student, question number 12, you see, pheromone trap attracts. So student, please remember, pheromone trap attract only male moth. Student, question number 13, you see, which of the following is not a biopesticide? Option A, bioneem. Option B, biolep. Option C, this dipel. Option D, carbaryl. So student, carbaryl is not a biopesticide, you all may be knowing. Which one of the following is a carbamate pesticide? Question number 14, you see, option A, aldicarb. Option B, heptachlore. Option B, option C, malathion. Option D, endosulfone. So student, aldicarb is a carbamate pesticide. All the carb suffix, they are carbamate pesticide. So student, that's all for today. Thank you very much.